Hello there, ladies and gentlemen, welcome to Pastiche of Skin, where we're playing World of Final Fantasy. World of Final Fantasy. World of Final Fantasy. The World of Final Fantasy. I need to start doing some slightly different voices for those four, but I just like doing those four little quick tones and going through them. What we did in our last chapter was escape from a prison, and it was one of the most irritating parts, replicated from the sand prison of Final Fantasy 7 or Final Fantasy 8. We met Squall, and it was probably the worst way I could have been introduced to him. Guys, watch that previous episode if you haven't already seen it, because I just got angry all the way through it, and I'm so glad it was a fairly short chapter, so you can get yourself to enjoy that a little bit. This is going to hopefully, literally, the way Act 1 ended, Act 2 began, was such a replication of Final Fantasy 8, it was fucking irritating. I could not stand it. It was so bad. So very, very bad. So that it can only go up from here. It has to go up from here. If it doesn't go up from here, I'm going to start losing my shit even quicker and quicker. And I'm
Chapter
okay.
15.
The MAKO reactor and the black reactor mages.
And the
Let's
black
see
mages.
Where it takes us. Oh, man.
That must be the agent up there.
Who is that? Shulk? Who's Shulk?
Wait, something's not right.
Who is this? Oh, Shulk, is this,
Hey, why is she attacking us?
What is she from? Oh, still don't have abilities. God damn it. Ow. What the absolute buttfuck?
Should I assume I've won?
Yes, you can assume correctly.
Unless you fight back,
you fucking 4,000 hitting son of a bitch.
If I look dead to you, then guess again!
No! Still ain't gonna work. You're still kind of in the prison, I think. Who is this? The lightsaber cables and stuff?
Good. That's more like it.
What the utter... What the hell?
Countertech deployed. There is no method they can utilize that I can't neutralize.
Wakey the wakey wakey!
Hi, Tama.
Huh? Tama!
That's the me! Boy, am I ever the glad to see you!
Yeah, where have you been?
Dude, finally!
What a relief. We're all fixed.
When I realized I couldn't reach you, I was so upset.
If your powers have recovered, we need to keep going.
Oh, isn't Shulk here the completely amazing? She's the with the, Oh, that's the right, the League of S!
Oh, I knew it! She is the other agent.
So,
okay.
Are you done? Because we
that
need to keep...
She did? I think that it's called counter the tech. Any the way, it can take any the kind of magic or technique, any or the move at all, and completely nullify it.
Yes.
Great.
That's right.
Whoa, that's so cool.
And that's the what she
Who are you?
Your suppressors. Although, she wasn't sure it worked, so she was kind of the freaking me out.
What? That is not true at all. I was completely in control.
If you ask them me, she's a champion. Ooh, how can you not love her? Am I the right?
You sure are. Thank you for the help.
Stop trying to sell me on a character that I have no idea who the fuck they are. I'm gonna have to Google you now.
We are here to work. Let's continue the operation.
I am a Final Fantasy fan. I love the series. But who the fuck are you? So, right, Mirage boards are back. Great. Finally. Let's see what we can get in these boards. What the fuck? Oh, okay. I'm just unbelievably puzzled now. I have to take a joyride for no apparent reason. Raises magical damage. Great. Ice beam, magic defense. Right, ice beam. So this way you have a couple of different attacks we can do. We've got that. Okay. Level 29 or better to go to that. So we'll just spend the points that we have here on this, should we? Well, right. 16 points left. 3, 6, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10. We've got 10. And then 14. Yeah. Should I spend some points on the searcher instead? Because now I'm said you're going to have 3 of these now, and that's kind of shit, isn't it? I'm doing mental movements of this. I'm kind of going like, why do I have? I now have 4 of these models that are going to actually be so unbelievably similar to each other. Libra, balance, faith. I am so puzzled. Right. Someone's got 2 left. I'm going to do the same thing with this one. Max it out. Because I can. And spend it on that. Cure. Libra. Balance. Faith. First strike. Pattern analysis. Fire. So that's those 2 maxed out essentially. And then I go down and do the same thing with this one down here. Which is going to be in here. And take Fire Beam, Joyride, Magitek Security, Ice Beam, Magic, Accuracy, Charge. Yep. And then jump across. This one still has 16 left to be given out. And I'm going to take a risk here and spend it on this. So I want to see if I get to have the skills from this one added in. I should probably just check it before I actually spend all the money points on this. But yeah, that should be me kicking butt in some manner or form. Because I kind of wanted to see if I have cure, and then I have cure from the other one, I actually get cura, even though it's actually in transfigured mode to Magitek armor. So I want to see if it actually kind of has an overlap. Okay. Let's see here. From the... Of course, the chat has been watching along with us. She's from Dirge of Cerberus. Which, to be honest, it's actually one of those games that I played through not paying that much attention to, but... Okay, it makes sense. She kind of fits in with Vincent's kind of side story. But that's what she's from. Interesting choice. But it makes sense for her to fit in with the League of S, I suppose. Because I think Cloud, Barrett, and all the rest of them will probably be members of the League of S as well. Like all of the kind of like the main protagonists of the bigger games. Wow. So, yeah. And I've got all my other skills back as well, which is nice. Someone has cure, that one has faith. That one has charge. So not all of its skills transfer across, but... Huh. At least they're going to be reasonably interesting and powerful pairs now that I've got them set up. Right. No points left to spend. That was the one thing I needed to check. SP4. One of those has 4 left. Which one has 4 left? You have 4. Right. So, you're maxed out. Aren't you? So I can spend them on this. And that should give me... 2... I can't spend the points on this, so I'll just spend on that anyway. Oh, that is mildly frustrating. You spend your last two on here. Right. Let's make our way further in and attack the MAKO reactor. So of course we're in a MAKO reactor now, which is very similar to, I suppose, the Final Fantasy 7 kind of opening bit.
It's all up to you now.
This is,
hey, we got this.
Obviously got doors allow me to go back to where I need to be if I wanted to buy items.
Time to shine.
Let's just use the skills here. Boom, boom, bam, 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 dum, bam. So it's like a great, it's a remix music in the background of the MAKO reactor, which is cool. I can see what they've kind of done with this now to take it from the shittest part of Final Fantasy VIII to one of the kind of cooler parts of Final Fantasy VII. I think they might have been trying to lower expectations to boost them up really, really high, which is fair play to them, a smart move, but I really don't like the fact they used Final Fantasy VIII to articulate the horribleness of the Final Fantasy series in a way. Alright, let's see. Let's get into some combat now.
Right, let's do this.
Here we go!
Alright, so now we have abilities, we can do a shit ton more stuff to these guys. Of course, Thunder being probably going to be the most effective. Let's use it on this. Boom, down it goes. Abilities. Oh, right, that I don't have Thunder. Now that I've actually... Oh, Bestow Protect on all. That's damn useful. Magic Beam. Let's try it on one of these. Whoa! That looks pretty badass. Since she has the Thunder skill, she's going to be doing the most damage in here, obviously. What the hell? Is he doing a little damage? I did at 500. Yeah, wow. Okay, let's take a look at these to see what the stats in these things are. Just I'm pretty sure it was like Prism Opportunity is reduce HP. I was wondering if it was actually it was the Thunder that did that, or if it was actually something else. But Water does this guy damage as well, so I could switch back to my old destructive damage, but man. Yeah, 276 is the most damage I can do with that, so that's not exactly encouraging. Let's do that just to kind of protect ourselves anyway. Yeah, see, I can bring this down to like 57 damage. So I've got nothing to fear now. I've actually gone past the point of fear with these guys. I can just kind of take my time wailing on them. Wait, do I not have charge? Or did I not pay for that on that particular character? Yeah. Ow. Oh, seriously? He's still alive? Go down! I don't know how much fear it does in this, but I mean, it's got resist. Yeah, it's got resist, but still did about the same amount of damage as a good solid hit.
Probably shouldn't have done that just because it saved up AP on him, but... Meh. Ow. That would actually have missed it hurt me in the soul. God, this is going to take a while. I've just beaten down. Let's see. Thunder! Punch! Thunder! Punch! Thunder! Punch!
No trouble at all!
Yeah. So wait, hang on a second. Yeah, where's the rest of my mirages? I didn't get all of my shit back? Fuck that, hang on a second. I'm going back here to find out what the fuck's going on because... Yeah, Ninewood Hills. Maybe they actually have... They put all my mirages back into the box. Which is ultimately really shitty. If I've lost all the mirages, I'll be fucking pissed.
You hear them?
Right. Alright, so is everybody here? Yeah, everybody's here. Right, thank fuck. So I just need to grab back the ones that I was actually using. So yeah, extra large, you go back. Who else was I using? That's the thing, essentially this made me just completely reset all of my goddamn guys. Yeah, I want you back because you turned into somebody useful at some point. I think it's not Valifor. Who turns into Valifor? That guy turns into Valifor if I actually leveled him up. What else was I using? Yes, Charizard. Oh yeah. Spank Hand. I'm putting you back. So yeah. Who were my mediums? Yeah, I'm just gonna get rid of these guys. As much as they're interesting, I just don't want to have them around anymore. One of them had to have been my box buddy. Yeah. And one of them was. Who else did I have as a medium? Who was I using as a medium most of the time there? It's so weird that I can't think... Oh, yes, because I was using medium in one, and then I was doing a medium small in the other. So, yeah, that makes sense. Right. That works for me. Yeah. So let's get our stacks set back up again there. I don't like this whole completely stripping me of what I had set up. It doesn't feel right. Chesty LaRue. And Tama on top. And then go over to him. And I only had the one medium set up, so that's the reason why. And he was on... Spankhand, wasn't it? So Spankhand had Thunder for me to use. And... Who was I going to throw on top of him again? I think you may actually get to stay for a little while, you little shit. I'll put a medium. I should have brought another medium if I was going to do that, but... if I accidentally select them, then that'll be the one to cover it. And with you, it was a small. And I will throw... Tama on you? That's fire. Fire or ice? And a big stack L. That makes sense, right? Okay. So now I've got the what? I've got four. Yeah. Feels like a really per choice of ones that I have sitting there on my character, but. Eh. Alright, let's see here. I think that's me wired up with the way I wanted them. I'm going to go into Choco Latte and just kind of pick up some basic kind of recovery items as well while I'm here. And probably go to the girl with time and get Squall as a champion. When the going gets tough? Choco Latte? I'm pretty sure it was her. To have three of those just in case, and three of those just in case, and three of those just in case. They're kind of expensive. One, two, three. Oh no, whoa, those are expensive. I'm just gonna take the one of them for now. Dragon Scale. Yeah, because I don't really have anything that does water really. Wing. Protect Stone, Shell Stone, Spider Silk. Yes, I need some of those because they inflict slow. And I could use those on the cactars if I ever make it back to them again. And all these seeds. Right. That's me comfortable now. You're endearing, but also unbelievably irritating. Alright, so let's go to the girls' tea room and get ourselves a new champion.
Welcome to... What now?
The land between dreams and time.
Which champ?
Yep, so, getting Squall. I didn't even check to see what Squall's bloody attack was. I need somebody who actually does attack all. So, screw it. We're going to grab all the champions and we're going to do a wee scan and check to see.
What now? See you soon?
Maybe. If we find more champions. I got a nice selection of them now, though. May drop out Sephiroth if we got somebody who can do all. Oh, god damn it. Why does it have to be snow? Are you serious? Son of a bitch. I really didn't want to have Snow as part of my team, though. And we'll take Squall. Alright. Snow, Squall, Refia. That's my three. Works for me. Just gonna check to see if there's actually a bunch of missions probably came along with him as well, I'm sure.
Whose soul?
I'm not gonna touch anybody's soul. I just want to see whose soul I can touch. So, nothing actually added since. I imagine I must have to complete these to actually have to do a chain of them, really, whenever it comes down to it. That's what I think it might be.
What now?
Right, well, we'll come back to those extra missions at another time, as always. Charge, back to the park, and let's get back into battle. So I can understand that they actually did that so that I would be able to learn how to capture robots using different kind of objects, which is fine. That's kind of alright. I don't mind that, but... yeah, I don't think I'll ever go back to that prison again, because there didn't show me any other creatures to catch her, so I essentially got the two things I need to catch, and that's it. So that's that bit done, never to be returned to again. I feel like I've actually got the right setup for myself now, really. I've got something to zap with, I've got something to hit with, I've got myself covered for all of the eventualities. Now, I do like the fact that... Oh! I knew it was going to be something like that. I don't have any flyers on me. Son of a... Crack whore bitch, that's the reason why I kept your man. That's why I had STD Bob.
Okay, get
footer.
Here we go.
I won't hold back.
And of course, now there's no bloody electronic monsters to kill. Typical. All right, right claw. We're going to take out the werebat. And we'll Libra a werebat to see what actually needs to be done to it. Inflict blindness. And because we didn't scan that one directly. Ow. We'll get back to you. So items, what do we need? What do we do that causes blindness? God, did I pick up anything that actually does that? Sleep. Blindness, there we go. And throw it on the werebat. Get rid of you. Oh, you bloody kidding me. Alright. Alrighty then. We're going to use both of our items that we actually had for blindness on you. I really should have bought more of these. What was it? Flashbang? Flashbomb. There we go. We're about caught. And because he was the last one left. That's why I always think about that. I always... Oh! You...
That wasn't so bad.
Oh, counter, you ass. If I hadn't hit him either, it would have been fine. So I've got two of those sitting there now. I need to drop one of them. I need to go back and get rid of one of those.
A mirage that flaps around on a set of tiny little wings attempts to suck blood when it runs low on health. But hey, haven't we all been there? Swing this bat all you want, you won't get a home run. I don't know why I turned into John Wayne in the last second there for no apparent reason.
So, yeah. So I've got a flutter, flyer, jobby. I'm going to keep him. So I'm going to name our werebat. He is Batman. Of course he's Batman.
I am the knight.
Looks good, Batman. And guess what, Batman? We're taking you with me. And we're going to get rid of the lower level of the two of these. So Iron Man and Big Zam. So Big Zam's going on. Bye, Big Zam. Yes, it will. And hey, guys, there goes Big Zam. Mirage boards. Better check the stacks. Am I okay? Yep. Yep. We're good.
Boom. Boom. Ba-dum. Boom. 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 Boom.
Please tell me Flutter's like his first skill that he gets. Normally is. Ah, you fuck. You're completely worthless. You have no Flutter skill. Ah. I do like that though. Evade encounter is kind of cool. And do I get any kind of, No, just prisms. No, in that case, you're completely worthless to me. I'm gonna go with somebody else to get this, but for now, I'll just skip over this one particular item. This will be like the first item, the optional item that I have not managed to get in the game yet. Oh, I panicked there for a second, thought I didn't mind to have had somebody that actually can do this.
Huh? Why didn't it do anything?
Numbers, huh? Maybe they have to do with the order we're supposed to zap them.
Alright, I get you, I get you, I get you. Alright, so 1, 2, 3. I wasn't even paying attention there.
Surprise!
Opportunity knocks!
So, yeah, Abilities, thunder, bat, die. Abilities, thunder, bat, die. Capture by Hydra. Oh. Boom, done, yay, fight one.
Yeah. Victory!
See, I'm thinking of a bat. Maybe if I actually move him to another transfiguration, he might actually work perfectly fine. But this guy, let's see what he's got. Fire, double attack, poison bite, fire converter, triple attack, mage master. So essentially just a multi-headed dragon. Same as like half a dozen of the other ones. We've got a lot of palette swaps in this game.
Resistant to fire. Both of its maws are practically dripping with venom. Tends to get into heated arguments with itself that quickly escalate into fiery exchanges. Despite being a bihydra, it doesn't do so well with hydration.
Right. Great. So, name the Mirage. Bifurcate. Unless we've got any other suggestions from the peanut gallery.
Yes. I suppose since they actually come together and we just had Batman, I think we have found our Two-Face.
That's perfect. Yep. Two-Face it is. Two-Face.
What do you think, Bats? Guilty or innocent?
Alright, I'm gonna leave you with Seraphie because I don't have any use for you at the moment, really. I need to shift myself because I'm sitting on a slouch down in this chair a wee bit. I need to make myself look presentable. Alright, let's see here. We go and do number one again. Done and dusted. On to two. And three can't be too far behind. Bum, 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 ba dum, bum, bum. Bum, bum,
there's something strange
bum,
about these mirages. Bum.
I think some of them are unimprisonable, unless you use elk boxes like the one Squalda gave you.
Huh? Say that again?
You mean they're machines?
God damn it.
Hey, no fair!
Hey! Wait a second. Is this like a different version of the mimic box? There's Libra. Mimic jackpot? Okay. So... he doesn't have a weakness to anything. And uses a magic jar prism. So I said you can just hit this one and she'd actually be able to let me go for it. So it's a mimic jackpot. Could possibly replace my current mimic, but it looks not that much different, it just looks like a pilot swap. But let's just reduce its HP. Oh no. Oh no. Let's thunder that bad boy again. Oh man. He's got a lot of health, doesn't he? Okay, we need something a little bit more effective. Or we need something that's actually going to do him in a bit more. Let's give it a try. Nope, didn't poison him, but did do a lot of damage. Do you know what I think it may be? It's either Abyss or Armor Piercer time. Let's go for Armor Piercer. Boom! That's more like it. Let's try again with poison. Wow, this thing has a lot of goddamn health. Yo, I need to heal. to protect him first. Because I can't heal that character. Well, that helped. Kira! So since we have the opportunity here, and we haven't really got to see them yet, let's take a look to see what Squall's special attack might actually be. Because this guy's obviously got a shitload of energy, so we're probably not going to kill it with a single hit. So let's bring Squall into the battle. What music does it play? That's what I'm curious about.
Here I am.
Here I am.
I'll take it from here.
It's like...
Whoa! Go on, lad!
Man, seriously, still not dead? Really?
I got this.
Seriously. At this point now, I need to actually just use Subdue because I'm afraid of actually killing them. Go down! At least he can't retaliate with any bigger attacks. Come on, prism yourself, you dick! Wait, do I not have a magic jar prism? Crap, that could be the reason why. Oh man, that could be what it is. I might not actually have a magic jar. Oh, nope, that's me talking out of my ass. Ugh. There we go.
No trouble at all.
Oh, wait.
Well, that was a battle and a half.
So what's the difference between him, Magic Jackpot, and Mimic Jackpot and Magic Jar? Death Protect, Armor Piercer, as expected. But he has Treasure Hunter as well. So that's what the extra thing is. Cool. Okay. And he has Magic Jar. So I've got Mimic Jackpot now, which I'll probably switch across to. So we need to name this one. So last one was called Chesty LaRue. What's this one called? I don't know. Chesty LaRue originally was. Maybe see Loot Crate? Might as well say that considering my mild association with that goddamn brand. Loot Crate it is. Maybe? Does it fit? Loot Crate fits. Is it Loot Crate? And you know what I'm going to do? I'm actually going to take a quick photograph of this as well. For the purposes of actually like uploading it later on to show it to them. Goldilocks. From the peanut gallery in the back, Goldilocks is a good name, but I think I might actually do this just for the fact that it might get retweeted on Twitter. Gotta think of business. Gotta think of business. Looks good. I'm going to take you with me. Take you with me. Yeah, I'm not going to put you into one of my main spots just yet. So I think I might drop... I don't want to drop Charizard, really, because it's a pretty good, powerful attack. Smokey Joe, he'll be good for stealth defense. Actually, in fact, Batman is the one I was going to go for, see if I can build him up to fly. Nah, Batman's got to go. Sorry. Batman can go and hang out with Two-Face back in the Prismarium box, you know, or Prism case. I'm fine with that instead.
Maybe machines. Or the maybe. No, that's the impossible.
Never mind. Forget that I said it. I have no idea what I'm saying. No matter what I'm the saying. No the saying. Think I know the say.
Whatever the hell that goddamn creature's going to say next.
Okay.
Okay, whatever. So as you can see in that shadow there, there's actually like a badass robot monster that I could probably fight, but I'm not gonna get involved in him. Wow, okay, I just realized that this is a problem. Where am I meant to go next?
Well, at least we know how to imprison them.
Going this way or going...
For now.
I think I'm just going straight ahead. Okay, so, yeah. Oh my god. Guess what? Ah, god damn it. Could I really use snow right now? I really wish I didn't use squall on that last one then. Hindsight. So, fire, very fire dependent here. Maybe I'll get rid of the bi-hydra stack as fast as possible, like. Ow. Ow. Not good. Not good at all. Because I really don't want any of these bombs to go off. If any of the bombs go off, I am screwed. Right. He thinks right claw's gonna be the best bet. Yeah, 500 damage. Jesus. This really makes me feel like it's actually going to blow up in my face. Go down. At least these are out of the way. Blizzard doesn't seem to affect them. Oh, it's resistant against ice. So that needs to be water. Right claw. Hit him for two. Boom, boom. Gone. Let's see how much this hits you for. Enough? What you mean?
Good job.
Ah, loot crate leveled up to 9 so quickly. Wait, I've got an idea here. Hang on. Does Chessy LaRue... He has multiple options of what he could turn into. Magic pot. Mimic jackpot. Boom! So I can actually turn into him. So wait! So I'm assuming I have to use a transfiguration to turn into him. So I actually have it listed there, but it still says locked, which is, weird. I'm right to think that's weird, right? Nope. Wrong one. I'll have to go all the way out here. Okay, which one's which? Alright, so this must be number one. That's three. So this one must be two, then three.
Here we go.
Aye, aye, aye. Better to heal up than nothing else. Boom, down goes a bambino. Oi! I'm stealing my health. Let's see how that affects them. Yep, that was enough. done and dusted and down you go.
Victory!
Hmm. So we go to number two. Cool. Number three. And number four.
Alrighty.
Okay, go down and stay down. Ow. Sorted. That was a good balance out, so I can actually get a chance to heal my character before going out of the battle as well. The fact that whenever I do that, it actually still isn't all of the ones I need to open up. It's just a mildly frustrating choice. Why couldn't they have just let that route through after doing four of them? You serious? Not even the route that I was gonna go? Okay. The random battles are starting to make me rage a little bit. This feels like the same thing whenever I was actually inside the fire cave. It's making me want to kill something really quickly. Hey! Cheeky bastard. Doing almost exactly the same damage if I just hit it straight. That's no benefit to me. And die. Whoa! Can't use dark. Makes sense. Can't use dark on a werebat.
I am the knight.
It was kind of irritating, so it was kind of bad. Okay, obviously we go right here, do the loop around, do the fandango. Okay, so we're obviously going to fight a boss here somehow. That's what I think is going to happen. Probably got a boss coming. Excuse me. Why, thank you very much. I really need to turn off the autosave switch across, because I'm not going to be switching across to PS Vita anytime soon, but it's kind of useful to have just in case I decided to do some grinding in between levels. Or much. Oh, you dirty fuck. Don't.
Hey,
oh, whatever you're saying, I'm just going to be skipping over the top at night because I'm running from door to door.
Let's get the
hell out of here. Oh.
Hmm.
I've got a wild feeling it's going to keep the counter up on the screen. Yes, it is. Oh, man.
Right, let's do this.
Yeah, we just got to actually, like, fast forward this a little bit. Boom, done.
Oh, yeah.
Do not count the time whenever I'm actually inside this screen.
Keep going. Trust me. This is the right...
This is the way? Because I don't know where else I'm going to be going.
Roger that. Full speed ahead.
I guess we're doing this again.
Yeah, just this time under time constraints. Okay, so we loop back around. I'm assuming I've opened another door somewhere.
Okay, here we go.
Straight on, running out of time, need to make progress. Wanna bet this is probably gonna be included in my attempt to fight the boss as well, which would be great. That'd be fantastic. No, this is the way we're going to go, down this way. Excellent.
Here we go!
Yeah!
Oh, come on. So I can make sure I don't run out of health by random chance in the middle of these fights. Go fuck your cluster.
That wasn't so bad.
Yep. We're gonna make it! Alright. So, I must have stopped the timer? I'm assuming there was another way in. By going in the second direction, I probably have more items I can grab, but this is the plot direction. I'll come back to another time? Oh man, they actually are the Black Mages. I thought I was going to make a comment about black magic, but it is the Black Mages. It's Vivi and his many, many clones. Well, he is a clone as well.
What the honk?
From Final Fantasy IX. Awesome.
I think they're all the gonna...
Vivi!
Oh no. I don't want to fight all you guys.
Looks like a major problem. Get it?
Fuck. Why is she the one starting with the punny jokes now as well? Oh, that's great. Alright, so we got a mage battle on us.
Do you think they're mirages?
Nah, they're creatures of some sort, but we need to attack everything now, so guess what? How about it, Snow? You have some fun there, buddy. Go ahead. Hit everybody. Let's see what you got. Riding your motorcycle into battle.
Let's show them what we can do.
I'm really disappointed that he looks like the most powerful one we've got because he's got the all attack. Nice.
Time to put a stop to this.
Flaming Palm of Death.
And I'm gonna fuck off now. I thought he was just going to drive off with that. So everybody's got their boost up of attack as well. So let's try something big. Do we got anything big? Oh, Armor Piercer. And then we'll do it on one of these smaller guys and see how much damage we do. Oh, nearly took him out. Not quite, though. Oh, God. Oh, God. There's a lot of them there. Yeah, oh wow, 900 didn't do him in? Holy crap! Yeah. Well, at least he's down now. We need to do a Libra on one of these guys. I try to do on BB for a start. Reduce M. So we can actually capture. BB is a prism? That's a bit fucked up. Right. So we can actually capture Vivi. That's a bit odd. Rand? Let's see if we can do something a little bit destructive with some of these guys here. Go with you. Oh, God. Oh, God. That is not nice to look at. And we'll just do it to a Black Mage as well, see what the crack is. Okay, so the wee Black Mages, nothing we can do with them, so we can just pummel the crap out of them. Don't need to worry about it. I know he's a Black Mage, but I don't think he's Darkness. Yep, that's excellent. Does about 1500 on him. Okay, you need to heal. You need to heal quick. Ow. Oh, not good. Not good at all. Just gonna make sure he has a something on him so he can actually ether up so he can be ready to heal if need be. Oh. Yeah, she's gonna need that. Right. So Abyss on you. Boom. I'm going to attack you just because I can, and that puts it down to just being BB, and that means I can waste a high potion on a turn here. That means I have full opportunity to use anything I've got here to do as much damage as I can to you, which is essentially going to be bugger all. Shit. Don't we have anything? Right, let's take a look at this BB, see if he's actually got any resistances or anything you can actually like use against him. Nah. Nah, literally it's just a matter of pummel. So, hit him as hard as you can. Focus. Ah, shit. Don't have that. Alright, defend. Defend, defend. Defend, defend. Oh, that's alright then. Oh, I thought it was gonna be a lot worse than that. We got anything that's actually a decent power? No, it's just gonna be. Yeah, it's just about 500 damage I can do to him with that. Her Abyss is actually a pretty nice little boost that does a little bit more damage than expected. She's gonna have to actually steal energy from him now, or to siphon it off to try and level herself up again, or to be able to attack. Faith, I'm gonna put it on her. Ow. Alright, eat this. That's a bit closer. Boom, boom. What the hell just happened there?
Whoa, what? Hey, who made all this smoke?
Yay! Vivi gets to be Vivi again. Oh, thank God.
So it can talk.
I've heard it speak too.
Whoa, a mirage that can talk?
So she can. That is odd. You just noticed?
So you can feel free to actually just notice now?
Her name is Vivi?
Mm-hmm. So your friends there, are all of them able to talk just like you do?
I know.
Where?
I like the voice.
It's
good choice for him.
It's
a bunch of bees!
Don't you realize they're dangerous?
They are?
Hey, you guys know better than to act mean.
Huh? Did you command a loyal army? Oh man, the battle in the canyon with Vivi and the Black Mages was amazing in Final Fantasy IX.
Whoa.
It was such a sad story for him, like essentially knowing that he was fated to essentially fade away.
So what can me and my friends do for you?
He was also the most badass character in 9. Using Reflect and his magic, he murdered everything. He was more powerful than most of the summons. Okay, they're giving their energy to the Mako reactor? Fair enough.
Oh, something's happening.
Does this mean the reactor's working?
The castle can break
Can break free. Well, fair play.
We miss this. Come on.
Yeah, let's head outside.
Animated cutscene. It just makes me. It's like with that kind of like transition, it makes me feel like that, but it's probably not. Yeah. I do like the animated cutscenes in this. They actually are quite cool.
It's time.
Full speed ahead. Is Figaro Castle actually Alexander? Animated cutscene. I knew it was coming. What the fuck? You know? Oh. Okay. That's kind of cool. It's gonna break the chains. Break these chains of love! Power drill! Hey, are you okay? Tama's unconcerned. She knows it's all gonna be the fine.
Whoop, whoop.
Yeah, the baby.
So now we've got a ground-traveling castle. We now have a base of operations. This sounds like a plan. I like the idea that essentially, you know what? We don't want the Federation to take us over again, so we're just going to move the whole town. Yes, it was an absolute ordeal.
By the way, couldn't this be that cradle of Mako's light that has the key of Earth?
Yes, it could very well be.
This key here?
Huh?
Dude, it's the second key.
Ask and you shall receive.
It appears that Vivi
had got 2 out of 4. Happy days.
Lucky, yes.
Again, it all seems just a little too lucky. But there's no point in dwelling on it right now.
Don't stop getting introspective, girl. Just accept the gift horse in the mouth.
How's this? Stay in Figaro.
Huh?
Hey, it's you.
Stay here and protect my city.
Giants. Your help has been most invaluable. Squall, relay my intentions.
Yes. Burly. We gotta keep skipping the conversation.
I am sorry. The Federation was watching me like a hawk, so I...
Folded like a pancake?
What about Lightning? Is she okay?
Oh, yes. I made certain she escaped. After all, she wouldn't have been out there protecting me had I asked.
Huh? All right.
Seriously?
She was part of this? Oh, then technically you did help us before you unhelped us.
So it's all fair.
Yes, we're even now?
Maybe?
So.
I don't know. Wait, do we owe you a favor? Okay.
What was that?
Where did it come from?
Has it always been there? Lurking beneath Figaro?
Incredible! That mirage, the possessed power beyond the belief.
Hmm. The possessed power of the beliefs! We obtained the Key of Earth! Woohoo! No VV Champion Medal? And we now preside on Figaro Castle! The mobile defense
After
platform, Figaro!
This hardly suffices, but I have some information.
Huh?
One of the keys is in the land of naught but night, correct? Well, I may know where.
Really?
Where is it?
To the west of here. You'll find Big Bridge.
Big Bridge!
Colossal crossing that will take you to another continent. That particular continent gets no sunlight due to the thick, dark skies overhead. They even call it the Land of the Stolen Sun. Really, how can place not be naught but night?
Shilk's champion medal has been unlocked. You can purchase it from the girl who forgot her name. Ah, come on, Vivi! No, Vivi! Vivi, come on! Alright, well, ladies and gentlemen, this has been Chapter 15 of
World of Final Fantasy.
World of Final Fantasy.
World of the Final the Fantasy.
The World of Final Fantasy.
Yes, this has been World of Final Fantasy, Chapter 15. And we've got so many more still to go. So, guys, thank you very much for watching. There is a subscribe button up there. If you've enjoyed the watching of this particular chapter, you can hit that button and be able to be notified of all the ones that come after that. Or if you check over in this side here, you can actually see little boxes that will actually contain information of the rest of the playlist and other videos that are going on in the channel at this moment in time. So I want to say thank you very much for watching. This has been an absolute pleasure. This has been a bit of an improvement from the last episode. So, guys, thank you. Happy days. And I will see you all in the next episode. Bye.